there's only a few strings of DNA and basically over evolution.